in the best state. I'll leave it there. It took a long time to carry you here, but you're safe. Okay. So, I think we need to patch you up a little bit. Because I don't know what you were doing, but you've sustained some injuries. Yeah, you've got some cuts on your face and a lot of dirt. I didn't want to do it when you were asleep, in case it woke you, okay? Because you clearly needed the rest. You've been asleep for about 12 hours. Yeah. Okay. Nothing. I did check. Nothing is broken. It's just some surface injuries that we should take care of before you go on your way, okay? Alright. I got you something, actually. Yeah. In case you were thirsty. Yeah. What are you doing? Okay, by yourself. It's not safe to walk around the woods on your own, okay? I would advise against it. Luckily, I found you. Else, I don't even want to think about it. Okay. So the first thing that I want to do is I'm going to take your temperature. Okay. Just in case you're running a fever, or I didn't notice something earlier that I should have, right? Okay, so let me see if it's... Okay. You ready? I'm just gonna point it at your forehead, okay? And you're gonna hear a beep, but it should be fine. Okay. Since you're running a little bit low, temperature's not as it should be. No, were you ill before you came out here, or...? Okay, so it's now, right? Don't worry. We'll sort you out, and then send you, I think, it'd be best to drop you off at a medical facility. Okay, good. So, I haven't got much. I don't really rescue people that often, but I just wanted to clean your cut. In your face. I've got some germany to help those heal, and some plasters. Okay, they're only small cuts. I wouldn't worry, but don't touch them, okay? Don't make it worse. So, are you okay with me cleaning up your face? Right. I'm not really in the business of saving people, but I really couldn't leave you there. No chance. Let's get this. Okay, it's clean. Hot water. Right. And I just want to... Maybe once or twice I'll see a dog walker or a jogger, but never somebody that's been hurt. So I really thought, you know, into these ones and learn it. Need to think of what happened to you. Are you from near here? Or... okay, it's not too far away. I'm sure I can book you a taxi. Yeah, no, I can't. I don't drive, so I'll take you myself. But I can't. Okay. Some gemmaline, like I said, but I just want to make sure that they are easily treatable and not infected. I did get all of the dirt off your face, but you never know. I've got a big, quite a big one up here, but do you remember or anything? Through it. So you went to the forest, you remember that bit, yes? Okay, it just went dark. Right. No, that's time does escape you out here. See without the street lights, it's... yeah, I didn't see any mobile phone or anything on you. Did you bring one? Don't go walking through the woods very often, do you? Right. So this is just a antiseptic cream. I'm sure you've heard of it. Right, and we're gonna just sort out some of these cuts. Okay. How are you feeling? See anything that you would have tripped over on, so I wonder what happened to you. Would you say you're quite clumsy? You could have tripped over anything, really, couldn't you? I wouldn't worry. Nothing broken, like I said. Well, you definitely wouldn't be here. You'd be. I'd have just got my neck on, but little injuries like this, I can. Okay. need them anyway. Oh, goodness. Too much going on. Okay. These are just average sensitive plants. I haven't got a lot left and they're cut to size, but I think, looking at you, the only place that really needs one is that cut on your forehead. Okay. Are you okay with me putting a plaster on you? I think I'm gonna check your temperature again. I'm slightly worried about it. And then we will give you another wipe down. Get some of those tangles out of your hair. Mm-hmm. Alright, let's just start. Same procedure, it's pointed at your forehead. Okay, it's still low. How are you feeling? Right. I see. Just going to see if we can warm you up a little bit. So, put a bit more warm water on. So, the trick is when someone's feeling cold, put a warm towel on their cheeks and on their forehead. It should warm them up. Just one more time. Yeah, it should. So get it. Okay. I don't really know what else I can do about the temperature at the moment. So, I'm just gonna brush out some of the knots in your hair, okay? That's clearly took a tumble and it's a little bit of a mess. Luckily, I don't judge, okay? So, let me just go forward a little bit. When you play with that tackle, yeah, it's not fair. Look at the other side. Okay. but then you go down to hospital or your GP. You know what to tell them.
Yeah.
Pick a yellow one. If they want to come out of the packaging today, it'd be really cool. So your temperature, the average for a human is around 36, 37, and you came in at a 30, and we did it twice, so right twice on here too, so you can tell people that we measured your temperature twice, okay? You managed to get home. I don't really want any unnecessary attention. Okay. I'll let you rest for a little bit, okay? And I'll go call a taxi for you. Try not to pass out again, okay? That's the last thing I want. Right. Don't forget your water. All of it up if I were here. Give you some hydration before you leave, okay? Right. Just get some rest, okay? Get some rest. And I'll come and get to you when the taxi arrives. Okay. Hopefully your temperature will have sorted itself out by then anyway. Yeah. Alright. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment.